but it's because there's like
that sense of like dwelling, like, and that's also kind of the daily grind.
Yeah.
You know.
Like that.
Like layers and also like fragments and windows, like with our, like a lot of our impressions, and like, and it's kind of interesting that it's kind of this sort of very. I almost see it's like quite a sort of synthetic, like I suppose it's life in the, it's like everyday life in the city, like everything's kind of
all like over the place.
Divided and rigid and like, but yeah, all over the place.
At the same time,
like,
yeah.
Kind of divided and human made and whatever. It's like not really like, I don't know.
Abstract was obviously a main point as well.
No.
But perspectives, we were looking at, that's why we kind of said everyone go home and do their thing.
Yeah.
Because we didn't want to kind of like have this set idea and then come here and then be like,
okay, we're doing this.